In the deserts of Arabia, an insurgency war was raging years before I got to France. Tribes of Bedouins had united to fight a war that was very different from the one we fought in the trenches. Using small mobile units, they challenged the might of an empire, and they were rallied around the ideas of a single, influential warrior. Ideas of freedom and change.
The Arabian Desert, a vast ocean of drifting sands and scorched, sun-baked rocks. Beneath these endless dunes, oil, the lifeblood of our new mechanical century. For more than 400 years, the Ottoman Empire has ruled these lands, controlling all that's to be found here. But the Ottomans do not rule unopposed. Small bands of Bedouin rebels have united to overthrow the empire. They strike without warning and then vanish into the desert. Fighting alongside them is a lone British officer whose exploits have earned him wide renown. The world has taken to calling this man Lawrence of Arabia.
In the desert, you rely on good planning, but you also hope for a dash of luck. And luck was with us when we learned of a recently derailed Ottoman train carrying a most interesting piece of cargo. A small patrol had joined the Ottomans who survived the crash. Together, they guarded the wreckage and waited for reinforcements. A lone fighter has just one advantage over a large enemy force. A lone fighter can move unseen. We strive to do what we think is right and push through those who would stop us from achieving this, no matter the cost. Though powerful and efficient, firearms would often attract attention. You had to be prepared for the Ottomans to respond in kind.
Thank you. Ne olur ne olmaz sen bana göz...
Sıçtığımı sıçanlarım.
İnşallah. Atlatacağız inşallah.
When your enemy has better weapons and better equipment, steal from your enemy.
Bir şey yok.
There's a world of difference between seeing something and having it in your own two hands.
Hala askeri misin? Orada bir şey...
Tamam. It's over.